In this video, I am going to show you how to make money in both directions. I am making this video on Friday evening. You probably won't see it till Saturday. I will be many trades in and out by then. Now, I want you to see where I am. I'm going to have to switch back and forth to this. I was making a video with screenshots of making money while waiting to make money. And then when I paused it, it stopped the video. So, we are here on the 6 hour, indecisive, okay? I am here in this trade that you're gonna see in the video. So I'm gonna play the first couple of minutes, it's very short, of that video for you. Hold on, let me pull it up. Here, wait a minute, see, this is what we're doing. We're making money while waiting to make money. We're gonna add all these up. I'm gonna show you all these screenshots, what I've done, okay? And how you can trade in what we call the no trade zone, no clear direction. You take advantage of the pumps and dumps in both directions. I have been doing this for the last 2 hours. Now guys, look, my short is $16,000. All right, let's go back here. My long, which I'm expecting some Saturday pumpage, okay, from a dump tonight possibly, is worth another, so let's call that 16 plus 44. We're looking at like 60 grand, all right, is that right? Yeah, more or less, whatever. And that's not including ALCMs. It's another 0.35 in ALCM. Let's see where we are now. We love real trading. All right, before I play you the video, I'm going to close this. In profit, again, I just got this feeling, guys, that right now we're going to break. We're going to break, or for the next hour, or maybe even by the time you see this video. And all that matters to us is not the price, it's the 1 minute chart. Now, I want to get out of here a little over fees. Man, I got a lot to show you in this video. It's so exciting. I didn't even show you the first part of the video yet. I'm still making money while I'm making money here. All right, let's start the video. And this, we'll hear an ALCM fire if it's down 70%. Okay? We got to worry about this one, but it's much smaller. All right, again, we have no direction. Now, let's get started. Where before I hit instead of the pause button up at the top, all right, and then we'll go through all the screenshots. All right, listen, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take a minute hit on this fucking short, okay? It's small. I don't care. I'm going to take a hit on it, all right, just in case because of other things that I'm seeing and I'm sensing. All right, I will stay and protect this. If we hear the ALCM go off, we'll come in and we'll drop another one. We got ammo in the wallet, we good. Guys, in my Discord, you know what I looked at. It's not an indicator, okay? It's something on BitMEX, okay? We've talked about it. It's our secret weapon, okay, for knowing when there's a temporary bottom here. This doesn't mean in a few hours that we're gonna go and break, you know, that we won't break under 56 before the AM pump. By the time you're seeing it, it's probably going to be morning. Again, look why I'm making this. Everything matters by New York City time. I don't care about nothing else. Let's screenshot this. I'm down 48%. Okay? All right, this is a 7 minute video. Okay, that before I messed up, it was what I was doing right now. Okay, and you're going to see some of it. And it's great. So I didn't want to trash it. This should have been the beginning, but, you know, I got a big mouth. So now we're going to have Oracle versus Oracle. This is going to be really good. Make sure the volume's up, all right? Now you're going to see me doing this and explaining to you what I'm doing. We're going to go to war together on the one-minute chart. I'm going to show you the most amazing thing that you've ever seen. First of all, what do I have in this trade? Now, remember, this was previously to what war I just showed you.
On the one-minute
Wait,
chart.
Hold on. Shut up, Oracle. Where
Nobody
are you?
Nobody trades live in front of you.
Hold on. I have 40. Shut up a minute. Look. Guys, here's where we are, okay? Now, you see me do a whole bunch. I kept these up here so you can see them. All right, so good thing I didn't short again. Look, in real time, but let me play the video for you. I get so excited when I make these videos. Hold on, not that. This. All right, everybody, pay attention. Sit back. This is going to be great. $4,000 in this trade, but I know how to fight. I know how to do the one-minute chart. I've gamified this. Watch what I've done. This is called making money while waiting to make money. So, first of all, let's go to my desktop and I'll show you. You know what? I might want to drop another short here. I got protection on my long. I know I need to be down 70%. I got a nice size A. This is the trade you're witnessing now, okay? ALCM in here. This is where I'm waiting to make money. I'm in a trade. Rather than just sit, wait, buy, hold, and masturbate and pray, I take action. let me speed this up a bit. Okay, look, I jump into a trade. Okay, I'm going to show you. Look, I get in here. There's a point where I probably broke out just right at fees because I didn't like the way it looked. I'm in the same trade. Look, 0.7 fucking 9 is a lot of money. Next screenshot. I enter. Okay, I make 10% on 0.33. We'll figure out what that is later. So now I'm here. I enter again. Still got the short going, the long going, making money on shorts. Watch. Shot by shot. Right there, I probably broke even. And fees, I didn't get this, you know, it moved so fast. Even if I lost a little bit, it's fine. Okay, here, right, I enter again. Still in the same long. Shorts winning at the moment. Okay, 11%, that's in the money. Hit the trade, by the time I hit it, I'm still in the money. Fees are 7.7%, that's fine on 0.33. Now I enter again. Hold on, looking at the situation. I closed 12%, okay, on dust as a test to see is short direction working. What is dust? 0.01, I don't even know. But for me, it was dust. 0.01. It was $561. All right, what was that? Here, that was a test. Sometimes I'll do that to see, is it going to go down further? Close that out. Wait, did I close it out? There's where we were. Now, I closed out the test at 1223. So, again, I get in, 7, 6. I tried to close that over fees. I just made fees. I get in again. Here I am. I'm down 53%. Okay, and hold on. What's here? Okay. What is this? Okay. I hit another one for 15%. That might have been in front of you guys on 0.26. You know, if you win 0.418, 0.418, okay, that's $2,300. I'm not even adding all of these up. Now, where the hell were we? Hold on. They were out. There, close, there, close, that's the one we just did, okay, another one, close, try to catch fees, okay, here's where we are, nailed another one, 15%, 0.41885. Is that right? It's another 2350. Okay. Hold on. 0.41885. Yeah. Okay, so that's like what? $4,000 already. On only two to add it up. So now I'm in again. I'm down 48%. Now we're in real time. I'm down 43%. Okay, I got ammo. Okay, if I want, I could drop another short. I look at the 6. Okay, am I on 6? 6 hour. 6 hour, indecisive, no clear direction. It's gonna bounce up and down. We can rip money like this. Okay, so here's where I am. I'm protected. Okay, no, I want to put another short in. I'm going to drop a short. Okay, and while I do that, with no ALCM on the short, we're all in, man. Okay, that alone, what did I just drop there? Let's see, because we have no clear direction. If we keep making money while we make money, we protect this position till it wins, even if it's morning. This is how war works. It's a game. Okay, hold on. All right, so I just dropped $15,000 in there, okay? So that's where we're at. Okay, that was the last screenshot. Let's screenshot this. Okay, it might pump against me. It's a smaller trade. If I don't like it, I pull out, okay? You know what? Let me show you something on my desktop. Again, ignore ETH gold. I have nothing to do with that, all right? So, 312. Let's just look at this. Let's pull up the calculator. We'll worry about our trades later, I guess. So on this trade, okay, I made 3,006. This is all before fees, guys. Okay, 91. Again, the same speed, I'll put. Okay, so I think the next one was this one. Hold on. I'm still in real time here, okay? I'm trading while I'm doing all of this, multitasking. Why am I doing this? I just got this feeling, man. I don't know. And we are indecisive, so there's no clear direction. So I'll strife again. So these were my trades from today. I'm going to add them up and tell you how much I made so far. And this was this morning, maybe in about 3 hours. All right, you know what? On this little tiny position of 0.01, okay, I'm selling that. So I just lost $561, okay, plus fees. Fine, let me show you what I made today. Again, transparency, we open my folder, we go to 312, okay, and I'm gonna add these up. Woo, look at this in real time. Hold on. I'll take that money. I was trying to total up for you what I made doing straight trading, okay? I'll take that right there. Boom. Notice my other trade is not even touched. Notice my other trade is not even touched, and I can take all that more. And let's see, are we gonna break it? Yeah. But let me get back to my math, okay? You worry about this trade. This is in real time. Check your charts. Here's your time. Legendary. I just keep feeling that we're gonna break 56. You know, sometimes I feel things at war. And this is what I teach in my Discord. And you know what they did to me in my Discord? I didn't even get to play the other video. We've been doing this real, okay? But you know what? Let me tell you. When you clicked my link tree to one link under this video, and you clicked Oracle, Discord, and Consult, right? What it said was this. 50% off and ahead of countdown timer. So I send an email to my team, right? And sometimes I'm bad with typos and things. You know, I don't care. I say you get rich, you can make typos, right? So maybe they don't get the message right. So now I go to check the page right now, and it's Friday night. Ooh, we hitting again, baby. Where's that clock? Yeah, baby, we hitting again. Just cover me on the fees. A little bit of love. Keep building that wallet. Legendary. Perfect entries and exits. So the Discord is where you learn all this, right? So I had this great deal that was literally half price. The consult, everything. Okay? Hold on, I'm gonna have to. This is like human mining. Okay? It's like human mining. Like, this is my mining rig. It's my $1 million creating mining rig. Okay? It's a $1,500 yoga computer I love because I flip it back. I get a wireless keyboard, my Bose headphones. I'm on them with you right now. And there's my little mic. I drop it on the desk over there. And that's my rig. How you like that with your 8 monitors and all that stuff? All right, we're going to add up our wins now, okay? And then I'm going to show you the stripes. Now we congratulate ourselves. We work together. No TA, nothing. Okay? Let's add up our numbers. Let's go to today, and I'll add this up for you. I know I took a minute because I noticed some of them didn't have the numbers, and I had to look it up. Okay? Like this 18% with YouTuber and chatted, I didn't realize that this is 0.122. Hold on. That was Crypto Muscle. 0.122. Yeah, me and Crypto Muscle were on the phone. He took my, he's a YouTuber who talks about passive platforms, and we were talking about a passive platform doing Zoom, and I just happened to hit these trades right in front of him in minutes. He was blown away. So 6,800 on that. Look, my short's coming in again, and my long is fine, and it's got protection. I've made money on every one of these trades pretty much, all right? But let's talk about before this. True transparency. Oh, wow, and did you notice how close we're getting to 56,000 and breaking it? All right, so let me show you how we rolled in, okay? We did the numbers. This is what we did. So this was my morning session. It was all in my DTU. I had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is that 9, 2, 4, 6, 8? Yeah, duh. All right. 8 for 8, made $27,000. That took me about maybe 3 hours early in the morning, okay? Now we know I'm in a long. Let's add up the profit of what we made, okay, on each one of these. This don't wait. All right, that none of those matter. That don't matter, it's not closed. That's closed. So we made, hold on, I'll do the math. So for Strife 1, we had another $1,981. This is like my evening trade now, okay? So we're up to 28,000. And so listen, I'm making this Friday night. And since it was supposed to end when the time went out, but because I don't explain myself clearly, right? When you actually look, they took the timer away and everything like I told them, right? I have the greatest web people. right? I mean, they create this stuff for me. I can't do this. I'm not techie. And they, you know, they reduced the prices to 0.05. It was a lifetime deal, not a lifetime offer. But to get in my Discord at dusk, I work on BTC. I don't care what the price is. And I said I would never do this again. And the whole package is 0.05, where you get the console with me, the ongoing help, the Zoom calls, you're with us. So since the link is below, so I'm looking at this, looking at my trade, I'm looking at everything, right? I took you with me, right? And I'm like, I didn't explain it right. And they left this. And it says for 48 hours only. And it's Friday night, you're probably seeing it Saturday morning. So I'll honor it for the weekend because it's here. We're getting a whole bunch of people emailing saying the timer ran out, but it still says this. Well, now you know why, guys. So for 0.05, you get all of this, okay? And you could upgrade later, but you're going to upgrade when the sale is over. The normal price just for the Discord is 0.10, where you get to trade with me live and watch all these trades happen in real time, win, lose, or draw. And we don't really lose. But the whole package was 0.15. And you can get the whole package for 0.075. You get everything, but you get the gold stuff. Read it yourself. I personally teach you. So videos, no course to buy, no hats, no mugs. The link is below. Just email my team. Don't even send money. I won't. Look, there's WhatsApp impersonators in my comments. Please report them. It's not me. I won't give you a WhatsApp number. They even look like me. This is how you get me. That's it. It's in the link tree below the video. It's one link. Click it, you'll find it. And it's got everything, how to get on Bit7, all right? Just everything, my VPN, my mailing list, my YouTube channels. Most of all, my Twitter. My Twitter is here somewhere. You can find it. So what we're really looking for here, okay, is this 0.79, the big one. Okay, we want that to win. We want that to win. We know there are times of night where it pumps and dumps. Okay, I teach you all this. The witching hour, everything I mentioned in my videos. All right, that's why you should subscribe. If you like this, hit the thumbs up. Nobody else will ever show you this on YouTube. All right, they'll never show you this. $44,000, man. That's a $44,000 trade times 50. Okay? Yo, it's straight up legendary. Watch what I'm about to show you now. We're going to add up the Srifes, okay? The Srifes. What people love about my Discord is that it's really a sense of togetherness. It really is, man. It's so much different. So let me show you something. That's what's in my short. 13 grand. I got nothing to protect it. You understand? Now, we're already at the fact that I made 28,000 from my morning session. Now I'm gonna start adding the Srifes, which are making money while waiting to make money. Legendary. I'm so pumped to gamify this. It's like nothing you've ever seen before. Red Army versus the Green. It's legendary. Now I'm gonna take you to a place that's really for people that have mastered this, all right? This is a way of war called strifing, where we don't have clear direction. We want to go to war anyway. We don't sit around and analyze and wait. There's always money being made. When you're in the no trade zone, no clear direction, there's massive pumps and dumps, and that's what we run on. So are you ready to learn strifing? Let's go. Let's add up all the strifes I've done. So now we close that strife. We're still in the long. We enter another. Hold on. This is probably where we got out around fees. Yeah, because it would have been bad. Sometimes you got to do that. It's a tactical decision, never an emotional decision. There are no emotions in this game. 6.77 on 0.32, 11.46. Where did I close? All right, 9.5. So we made zero, let's call it 0.315. Now this is the part where we're making money. Well, waiting to make money in the no trade zone. This has never been done before. What did I do? 167 minus 167. Let's start again. $30,000 were up already. So now as I delete these screenshots, it keeps going to the previous one. Okay, so we don't need this one no more. See, so now let's go to the next one. Still in that big ass long. No clear direction, delete it. Look, no clear direction, guys. I pulled 12%, okay? It's small, it's 0.01. I'll tell you what, I'm not even gonna add that up. Go to the next one. Okay, look, they all go in a certain order here, okay? But I have to show you this way. You watch it on the top because this is how it works. The screenshots are in order, but every time it reverts back here. So I get in at 7%. I close at break even, fine. Now I'm in the long that I'm in now. I'm down 53%. I close another 15%. Okay, short. Well, I'm in my long. 0.418. Strife number three. So I'm still in my long, but my short, I just made $2,400. And closed it, the one you just seen. Remember? This one? Okay. Again, I'm making this video at 9:40 p.m. on Friday, March 12th. You're gonna see it on Saturday. Strifing is for the pro. You get my Discord, first you learn how to win with small amounts of money, okay? You trade with us instead of trading alone. It's a huge difference. We'll help you calm your nerves down. I'll even tell you direction. I can sometimes give you, a lot of times a day, give you an exact target that we hit. It's amazing. You've seen future cash, you've seen everything. So let's continue with how much money I made and where I'm at right now in real time. Strifing, high speed maneuvering. Nobody shows you this. It's so powerful when done properly. You can escape liquidation. Right now at 9:42 p.m. New York City time, I'm in no man's land, a place where no one should ever trade. But I'm experienced. I've been trained. And now I teach others, and now I'm stuck doing it at this price for the weekend. It's my fault, man. I didn't communicate right. What is this? Oh, we just saved that one. Okay, good. All right, so now we can move on from this and go to the next one. I'm still in the same long I'm in now. 0.79, whatever it is. All right, it's like $44,000 right there. Right there. But I've been making money. Well, I'm waiting to make money, right? So here I am. I wait, I'm watching. I enter with only 0.26. What is that? This is real war. 14,500, we'll call it a Corolla trade. I got the six fleet coming in, okay? Boots on the ground, we got air support, okay? We're coming in hot, gamifying trading. You've never seen this before. Subscribe, post a comment, like, because I'm bringing in the fleet. So we're here, we're doing battle. Again, these are screenshots now. 12% in close, 0.291. So believe it or not, before fees, that is $1,600 more. Making money while waiting to make money. As I save that one, that brings us to $34,000. Laptop lifestyle. I don't stare at the screen all day. I have a little laptop and I sit here. And when I want to, I do this. I did this morning and now I'm doing this. strifing, and I'm doing it at this time so you can all check your charts and see if this is real. So it looks like the Green Army, our big trade, is approaching. The Sixth Fleet has arrived. Remember, on this big trade, we were down 53%. We had protection and no protection for the short. I don't care if it dies, okay? But it's all about making money. You've seen what we've done already today. The value of the short is not even close to that. This value of this long is huge. Now here's the dilemma you face. After making all that money, right? Let's say you close this here. I'm trying to get this without that. All right, so. No, that's not what we want. Refresh the page. I hope you all stayed with me and you're learning. So what we want to do is drop it here. That's not what I want. Didn't copy it. One of the reasons why we trade on bit 7 is to avoid the liquidator. The liquidator. It is out to destroy you. Okay? We avoid it. Leverage trading like machine. This takes skill. I guess this weekend you can learn the whole thing for 0.075. And we talk and we zoom and I keep you in the loop and we rock, baby. Because straight up, I'll tell you, if you think that you can learn how to drift like that from watching YouTube videos and never getting in a car, I ain't fucking getting in your car, bro. You gotta learn. So it's 10 o'clock New York City time as I stare over Gotham and I trade for real and make real money with real money in the no trade zone, winning, winning, winning. You have watched me make over $34,000 on a Friday, a few hours in the morning. Then I went out, okay, had a nice time. I didn't have any trades open. I came back in, I set the time, I set my desk, I clear my desk, and I get ready for war. And I listen to tunes, and I play it like a game, as a machine with no emotions. Congratulations for staying with me for 27 minutes. For 27 minutes, that's not my floor. My floor is marble. It's actually a reflection through my desk of my ceiling and all the buildings around me here in the city. When I trade, I am focused. I am machine. Learn from that. I had to turn the Voss water bottles around because there's no free placement. Voss, pay up. Well, if you stay this long, I'll give you a treat. I have a channel called Real Unboxing. It's listed below under my channels in the link tree. And I'm going to do an unboxing of bottled water and midget strippers. It's going to be great. I'm going to talk about Voss, Dasani, Zephyr Hills water, which I call syphilis water. They only have it in Florida, which is the same as Poland Spring, which they have in New York. But this is another story. 28 minutes. Congrats on staying. So, guys, I took these screenshots, right? So on the big trade, we're down 41%. We still have protection. We have to be down 70% to lose that. Or no, we don't lose. On bit 7, and there's a link below, you should sign up. No VPN, no KYC, nothing. Okay? They ask your name. Say that your name is Bob Crypto. All right? Or Mary Crypto. Women traders do great. I always say from homemakers to homewreckers. I have a nice ALCM here to protect us. Next screenshot. So, wait. We're down 37%. No, we're down 41 and 25. Now, we don't care if we lose this. You know why? Again, it's only $13,000. We've already profited $35,000. So I'm willing to lose 13 grand. But we don't know what's going to happen yet because when we look at BitMEX, we're still in the indecisive zone. We can dump tonight and pump in the morning. Again, I'm making this video at 10 p.m. All right, look, it's a 29-minute video. Congrats for staying. But this is a lot better than drawing circles and saying we have a bearish wedge and bullshit. You don't see anything on my screen, okay? This is how we play. And I'm telling you, it's truly like that, okay? Being able to do that skill, it's a skill no one can take from you forever. And I guess for this weekend, well, you're going to get in for dirt. Get into the full package. There's a waiting list, okay? It's about 3 weeks, but you get my Discord right away. And we start helping you, okay? Stop losing money. 0.075 dust and you can drift. Circles around everyone else on YouTube or around you. Nobody would ever trade against me. I trade here live. Why is it not live in real time? Because I like to edit cutscenes. I like to do it now when there's the time to trade and air it later. Okay? So again, to recap, we're down 41 and 25%. 37 on the big one. And now, chart just moves up and down. So now we're down 44. Okay? I like to do this, you guys at home on Bit7, a lot. Look at that big picture. Just changed by me right-clicking and resetting chart. I do it occasionally, and it makes you look like, huh, looks like direction's starting to change to the upside. We might have bottomed. We might have bottomed. All right, let's look at this. 0.08, 0.79. Hold
up. It's cool, man.
You know what?
Got red bottoms on.
0.0857.
Life is good.
So we're not going to back out here, okay? But even if we backed out at 0.70 now and put all our forces behind our big long and had even more money to protect it, okay, let's say 0.0, let's call it 0.07, right? So it's 0.07. Nope. So that's $4,000. $4,000. And we've made $34,000. That's 0.8. Now this is not, you don't take this, and don't forget it's a much smaller position. 0.73. Now it's zoom. Yeah, baby. I'll take 0.8, okay, and subtract it from my total. Yeah. Close that. All we care about now is the long. And now we got extra ammo. Okay? And we got a nice protection there. I can even put in a second ALCM. So we're down 36%. When you watch this tomorrow, we're 56,606. When you see this tomorrow, you look at the price. And by then, I might have done 10 trades. I might close this. Who knows? Now don't forget, we were down 41%. Fuck everything else. We're down 41%. We were down 37%. Now we're down 34%. I have a secret weapon that my guys know. Oh my God, this video is gonna be crazy. When you gotta subscribe to all my channels, Real Talk Unboxing. If you go here, look in the link tree, Oracle YouTube channels, okay? It links my uncensored trading channels here where I give away money, my Twitter where I show my trades, and my, you want to call them prediction? Fuck, some say I'm a time traveler. Learn about the black line, the Matrix. You know, the movie Limitless, there's always a little truth in every movie, okay? And he said once, I only need to be 3 seconds ahead of you. And you know what the truth is behind that? Because I have the real Limitless. The truth is behind that is time doesn't exist. 3 seconds for you can mean eternity. I can make anything happen. That's how I call exact numbers. And if you watched my Magic and Myth channel today, well, this was the original one they banned and closed down. But if you watched this one, okay, you would have seen exactly how I call real numbers in real time. How strong is intention? Can you control the market? You won't believe what I did. And there's so much more. This is like, you don't even, they banned this one. You can see it, but I can't upload any more videos. I'm punished. I said too much. When I gave away the spell about how to attract needed money, karma and revenge, and, well, how to become limitless, they got upset. Look at this. So we did great by cutting that short, okay? We did great, all right? So now, if we take out, if we look at, hold on. Let's say we took a loss of, let's even call it 4,500, because we think it was 0.07. You've seen it, right? So all we got to do is call Bill Gates, right? He invented this calculator. So Bill, I'm going to subtract from my day's earnings 39.55, and you could keep the 27 cents, but I want the $5. Wait, that's all wrong. Yeah, because I don't believe in you buying up all the farmland. So I'm taking all the money. So $3,955 loss. Okay, so I made $30,724 and I cut a loss. And you see me cut several, break even. And that's a day's fun on Friday. I did a little in the morning, enjoyed my day, spent time with people in my paid Discord, which, you know, it's my fault, man. I told them, when I told them to take down the timer, the sale's over, I didn't specify to take this off. And I got such great web people, so I'm gonna honor this for, I guess, the weekend. So if you were thinking about it, whatever, it's a goddamn deal of a lifetime. 0.05 is less than what the Discord costs, and you get everything. And you're never alone. Trust me, you've seen the testimonials. You watched a 36-minute video. So as part of my Discord, you get to see all these in real time, and I explain to you everything that we look for, and you see my trades and all this great stuff, all right? You know, stuff like this.
Oracle said at everyone enlightened wolves consult room 18%, $6,994.09 profit before fees while I was talking to and sharing screen with a YouTuber I know LMAO 1 minute trade, and while we were talking about something else I did it again.
I was talking with Crypto Muscle, okay? And so I closed that trade because that was only 0.67 in it, right? So I go in again at 0.73. How much is that? So me and Crypto Muscle on the phone, we're talking about a passive platform called CubeAttack, right? I'm like, oh, Muscle, I'll share my screen with you. I dropped this in, right? It's nuts. So that was another $5,000. Was it 0.096? Let's double check. No, it's 10, 2 9s and a 6. Okay, yeah, so it's $5,400. So that was two trades I did in front of him while we were on the phone. This one, where I made 0.12. So that's like 5,000. So by the time me and him talked in like a few minutes, I made $12,000. Anyone can learn to do this. Why do you think I'm showing you? I'll never make a video or a course. I like interacting with you. It's about the community afterwards. The after help, the support. Just on a side thought for you guys that are all here, when I do this on my unboxing channel, maybe we shouldn't say stripper, okay? I don't think that's right. I mean, not stripper, midget. I think midget is like a bad word. So can we say middle stripper? And then my plan is, like, when I review like Zephyr Hills or Poland Spring, right? I'll tell you what I think of it, and I'll show you a mini stripper that would compare with that type of water. And I will expose the bottled water scam. Yes, I'm very multicultural or multi-dynamic. And we were just blessed by the crypto fairy of a reset. Let's get rid of all this. So we're down 33%. We're pumping up. Let's reset the screen, even if it goes against us, right? Look, direction's starting to look up. By the time you see this tomorrow, let's see if I'm a big winner. But look, I'm not in these trades for hours, okay? I'm in trades for like minutes, okay? Like big day on bid 7, okay? Boom, 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 boom. These are minutes, 1 minute, okay? I didn't even, on all of them, add up the profit. I don't even care. At the end of the day, I just cash out, all right? And I look, cashing out is huge, guys, all right? And even this one, this was 41%, okay? It looks like dust. It was a $4,000 trade. That looks like dust, 0.07. 0.75. You know what you get, right? You get a skill for life. Fuck college. So now I don't add to losers, all right? Whatever I have in my wallet here, I got big protection, will also act as protection. If I need to use it, okay, I will. So here's where we're at. Actually, there's more in my wallet. anyway. Oh no, that's right, we cut, we took a loss and we subtracted it from our $30,000 wins, which we withdrew already, to decide to go long on a trade which was, hold on, down 37% on 0.79. I hope you guys are really watching this. I want you to learn, this is what a real trader does, a $44,000 trade, all right? So, it was down. So we decided that this little one, we would take a little hit on, because we made so much already, fuck it, okay? We'd take a $4,000 hit, and I overshot that. These are tactical warfare decisions. Now we're only down 30%. New candle comes out tonight. New 1 hour soon, okay? And let me tell you, this is how you learn it. This is war. You'll see this video tomorrow. Maybe I'll air it tonight on one of my smaller channels. You know I'm gonna fucking win, no matter what. So now we made a really good move. We're only down 29%, but the night is young, okay? Let's zoom in a little bit, see what's going on. Of course, it's going to dump against us. The dumps in recent times have been relatively small. So we'll see what happens by the time you see this video in the morning. Probably crushing. So it's a 40-minute video. At this point, I remain long. I will win this trade. Whether you see this tomorrow or tonight, whether it tanks, whatever, I got armor. I can send in the 7th Fleet. I will destroy this tank, this chart. Remember this price. And remember, it's Friday night at 10:40. I hope you learned from this. That was the point. And again, I guess there's still a hell of a deal. That's 0.05, not 0.75. It's on a Telegram group. You learn to trade like me. And if you go for this, and look, little guys, 0.05, get in the Discord. And you can make testimonials and be like everybody else. I'm not going to read the testimonials. I don't have time. You've seen my trades. You see him all the time, and well, hey, nobody else can do this. That's why I'm by myself. That's why they won't challenge me. So I showed you all the trades. We cut that killer. We still pocketed before taxes, of course, and fees, $30,000. And we're here now, baby. We were down 37%, 41%, at one point, what, like 60%? Didn't even touch our protective measure. Things are looking good, but there's still no clear direction. We got a new candle coming out. We might have a dump. We can survive a lot of things. There's power here. I got the 6th Fleet. Everyone, thank you for staying to the end. Please, subscribe. Friends don't let friends TA. Friends don't let friends use TA. And friends, look. If somebody's not trading for real, like Crypto Zombie or Crypto Kirby or you know, Swede, okay? You know, the Swede. What do they call him? I forget. He's so insignificant now. I wanted to buy the boys. So here we go, baby. So me liquidations is going to be fireworks. You see me make money, we're waiting to make money. Tomorrow, when you see this on Saturday, you fucking guess what happened. Post your comments, baby. Place your bets. You stayed all this time. You know I'm going to win the trade. You want to have some fun with me? Let's go out with this for everybody who stayed to the end. And I love your comments. Let this shit dump against me. I got to be down 70% before this fires off. And I got more. Okay? Tomorrow, we FOMO. But again, nothing is guaranteed except the 6 hour. The God of direction. We never go against direction. Talking about Havana. So let's go out with a treat. You guys know I date some incredible girls that are like 21 to 24. Like the crazy firecracker, Jenny. Let's call her Miss Wick. She's done a couple of videos with me. This was obviously at the O House, the Oval Office. She had the mic on. She's on my channel called Vag Hack, and you stayed to the end, let's have some fun. Let's put Jenny Wick behind the John Wick wheel of one of Oracle's exotic cars, not the Pagani. And she ain't never driving a fucking Lambo. Babe, you could kiss up to the O all you want. You're not driving the Lambo. Okay? We got other toys for you to drive. I mean, this is my 2020 Evo. This is a monster. This is just one of them. Okay? This thing will tear her soul apart. So, let's let her drive. So, let's wrap this up with letting a girl drive one of your exotic cars for fun. You ready? We can put this right here so that, I don't know, so you can't see her badge. Watch this.
Maybe. It's not that much.
All right, so just eat these bitches.
Of course I will.
Just push it all the way down. Oh my God. Nail it, don't be afraid. Pay attention. The car lifts off the fucking ground. And slow the fuck down fast. In case we have a light. Oh my God, this is fucking terrifying. Holy fuck. Ah! Fucking light! Oh my God! Oh wow! Join us!
Let chicks drive your exotic cars. Well, we have to slow the fuck down.
I'm out!
That was nuts.